Hey, Sir Callahorden.
Come follow me. I'll show you the side of the world, the places that you've never seen. Come follow me. Come follow me. I'll show you the side of yourself, the person that you've always been, but never dreamed.
Lock stacking bug lol. do like this.
Well, apparently not. But thank you anyway.
You talk. Yours.
I am well, and how are you this day? Let's see. I'll go with the good old. What do y'all think? Starfall, Balloon Eye, Old Mermaid Cove, Celebration, Turtle Dreams. I don't think turtles even have dreams.
I'm alive so good.
I like that attitude. There you go. Oh, downtown jazz. That's what we need.
Thank you.
These men you're good. Thank you.
Every time someone compliments me, I immediately just lose all skill. But thank you. Wait, no, I didn't mean to do that.
Good try.
See? I'm lost all skill to the point that I can't even operate the menus properly. Ah. Thank you. All
sorry,
right.
LOL.
It's not your fault. Alright, we got this. Good evening, or morning, or the whatever time of day it is in your location of the world. How are you today? And do you happen to need any blocks, or do you happen to have any blocks that are in need of snacking? Stacking, that is. Not snacking. I do not eat blocks. At least not that I know of. But if you need them stacked, like in Tetris, I might be able to do that. So, just putting that out there. Thank you.
I'm going to lurk for a minute.
Thank you.
streaming.
I'm new to Twitch mostly. I do some streaming on the YouTubes. I mean, just as a fun thing. I'm not trying to be the president of the internet or anything. Get me those AdSense revenue, like that, whatever that kid with the purple hair or whatever it is that plays Fortnite all the time. Can't stand that dude. If that's you, I apologize, no offense. I mean, pretty unlikely, but you never know. See, right there, that's our arch nemesis, Team Japan. Not in real life. We're cool in real life. I mean, in Tetris, they are tearing up the top charts.
What?
Taiwan, Japan, ESP. Yeah. Oh wait, it's the weekly marathon. See, Japan, USA, Japan, France. No, I refuse to let France be better than America at anything. If you're from France, no offense. Just kidding. Is this Chi? Chechnya, Czechoslovakia, Chile. You know what? That's not important. Look at all the people flying around. That amuses me. Look, we can fly around the world with them. Isn't that just delightful? It's the real
fucking... You must play this a lot, LOL.
Actually, no. Now, back in the day, I did play a ton of Luminous, which was basically as close to Tetris as they could make a game without it technically being Tetris and, you know, getting sued because they couldn't get the license to make Tetris, and it was fantastic. And it's apparently eventually they did end up getting the license to make Tetris because they're the guys who made this, and it is the best of both worlds, or yeah, something like that. Though Luminous will always have a special place in my heart. Oh, that's me right there. I'm actually glowing like that in real life, too. I am grossly luminescent, just like Sunbro Solaire. Whoa, hold on. Is that dude a planet? Saturn in particular, I believe? Not at all to scale. Oh. Because that can you, Mr. DPSX7, do you have any idea the just horrifying gravitic anomalies and stuff that would happen if there was another planet parked right next to the Earth? I don't think you do, or else you wouldn't be doing that. I tell you what, people these days, kids these days, I tell you what, alright, I think I'll get one more round in, and I gotta check out for now. Let's try the mystery. What was it? I am the... if I can find it. Nope. I am in the top... Well, not... not quite 2,000, but let's call it even and say the top 2,000 players in the universe at Tetris Effect Endless Mystery. Oh yeah. I mean, I don't want to intimidate you with my celebrity power or anything, you know. I'm just a normal guy. Alright, what do you think we should do here? Dolphin surf.
Maybe you're a pro.
I know, but... well, what can I say? What do you think? Balloon High is pretty cool. Mermaid Cove. Starfall is pretty cool. So I like that. Yin and Yang. Zen Blossoms. Spirit Canyon. I hate Spirit Canyon. It has horses. It's weird. Deserted is weird. Ritual Passion is weird. And it also sounds kind of like a porno or something. This is a big decision. Because if I'm not with the beat, then you know, I can't get in the zone. I think I'm going to try Stratosphere. Alright, this is it. I'm going to get 1,000,000,000 points. You and me, we're a team. You're moral support. Alright. Endless. Alright. Let's do this. Oh, I forgot this is mystery. Oh, yeah, this does some ridiculous stuff. Alright. That one did not count. Okay, that the my control was broken. Yeah, that's right. I'm bringing out that one, the oldest trick in the book.
Good try, LOL.
Thank you. Terrible result, but a decent try, I suppose. All right. Last try, I'm just gonna do the classic. And I think we will go to... This is a tough one. Celebration. I think that yes, because we're going to preemptively celebrate my new high score. 1 zillion-billion points. It's going to take a very long time. I hope you brought popcorn. They're gonna beat. Oh yeah. We'll be right back. But that also did not count. Alright. Let's just keep that between you and me, alright? Just repeat after me. I have no recollection of the incident in question.
Good try again, LOL.
Thank you again, but crappy result again, LOL. Doggone it. I'm losing my touch, man. I lost the touch, you know? It's like Stan Bush said. Except in reverse, because he said, you got the touch, but right now I don't got the touch. Maybe if I listen to Stan Bush, it will cause me to have the touch and the power. You know what? That's so crazy. It just might work. Well, I know what I'm about to do. And on that note, I think that about wraps it up for this short morning episode of Kyle Plays the Video Games. I'll see you next time, everybody. With some... been doing a lot of Bloodborne lately.
I'll try to make it next time. M.O.G. Cool smile.
Oh, thanks. You don't have to do that, but appreciate it. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of Bloodborne lately. That is not even remotely a word. I think that was a combination of lately and recently. That I tried to say both at the same time. That's weird. Recently, or lately, if you prefer. And it's kind of bumming me out. It's, as you might guess, kind of dark.
UPTSD.
UPTSD. UPTSD. UPTSD. UPTSD. Under the Pennsylvania Statuary Dynamo.
Bloodburn gives me PTSD.
Oh, post-traumatic stress disorder. Yes. That is understandable. In fact, that might be a good sign. If anyone who can play too much Bloodborne without getting, you know, a little uncomfortable here and there, that might be a bit of a red flag. Yeah. Oh, you know what? I might go back to Subnautica Fish Simulator 2018 and become a fish. Well, continue my metamorphosis into a true fish. It's a long story. He had to be there. I think I might do that. I don't know. We'll just have to see. Oh, and if for some strange reason you find me playing Tetris or other things, thank you. And if for some strange reason you find it amusing to watch me play Tetris or other awesome hardcore video games, I have a far too many old live streams archived on my YouTube thing, which I should probably have a link to that in my little description thing, but I'm a scrub amateur, so not one of those professionals. Kyle Jordan Gaming. But that's too much work. You'd have to type in letters, and I'm not worth that much. But, yeah. And on that note, I'll see you guys next time. And remember, kids, winners don't use drugs. See ya, Space Cowboy.